This time of year, it's fun to see mushrooms and puffballs and what they call shelf fungus on trees.